just finding a comfortable position, getting really cozy. I have some sweet grass here. I'm gonna light the sweet grass. Represents the sacral chakra, which is all about creativity, pleasure. Smudge you. this is a smudge bundle. I think it has some rosemary in it too. Smudging you. Just bringing in cleansing energy. Clearing out anything that no longer serves you. If you're not there already, and I'm gonna just channel some Reiki and some energy healing to really bring you into full relaxation. So taking a deep breath here. To be open to receive. More Reiki a little later. So, I brought some crystals today. One crystal I brought is this clear quartz. It's really big. I like it. It's like, feels really good in my hand. It's like a nice size and it has like a good amount of weight for my hand. It's got really some special studying crystals. They said these are like keys, like there's information stored in these spots. This one's really nice, flat, and it's got the point here. It feels good in my hands. I also brought this little baby malachite. It's so pretty. It's a has really pretty designs on it that I really appreciate and like, and it's really good for the solar plexus and the sacral. It's good for creativity and new perspectives. This is some lip balm a friend gave me. I went to go visit her in Arizona, and it was really dry compared to California, and my lips were getting really, really chapped. So she said I could keep it. Also brought today this paper crane. My boyfriend made it for me, and I think he wrote a note on the inside. And I said to him, I said, if I open it to read the note, I won't know how to put it back together. So he helped me put it back together. But it's really cute. It's really pretty paper too. You can see the design. First, I'm gonna do a little bit of rose spray. This is just rose and water. I love this spray so much. It's so refreshing and it smells so good. It smells like I'm in a rose garden. Yourself up to receive.